Shakespeare has been going on for 3 years at the college school. The previous plays have been A Midsummer Night's Dream, Romeo and Juliet, and this year's play is Much Ado About Nothing. Travis Hanrahan has been in the Shakespeare class for the past 3 years.
My favorite Shakespeare play that I have acted in might be Much Ado About Nothing, the current play, or possibly A Midsummer Night's Dream. That was a lot of fun also. My feelings are that it came off very well. I thought it was a great opening night. This class was very productive, and everyone did a great job.
Scott Hansen has directed all of the Shakespeare plays at TCS.
I feel great about Much Ado About Nothing. And it was the students that said, hey man, let's do this 80s style. So I said, cool. Went home, checked out a disc. I liked a lot of the tunes, and I could see the good guy music, I could see the bad guy music, you know, the ooh, ooh, chaka-laka-laka, ooh, 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 chaka-laka-laka, ooh, and that was cool. So I said, yeah. Now, we can't do it like this every year, but I'm excited for this year. Whatever Shakespeare play I'm doing. Right now, it's Much Ado About Nothing. Last year, it was Romeo and Juliet. The year before, it was Midsummer Nights. I get real involved in the moment, because it's rich and it's deep, and Shakespeare had a vocabulary of 29,000 words. The Holy Bible in the English language has like 3,000 words. So look at the difference. It's huge, and you can always get a lot out of it, more and more every year. See you next spring.
Much Ado About Nothing was done 3 times, and each time it was a great success.